watch yourself. Since the quake, this place has been fully unstable.
Ah!
There's a chest in there. Door sealed tight, though. Ages ago. Hey, there's my bow. There, out on the log. Wondered what happened to it. Yes. It wasn't always like this. Best preserved dwarven city I'd ever laid eyes on. And then, the earthquake hit. Now, you'd be lucky to find a single room intact. Well, there's the Falmer to start with. Deadly rapids, major earthquakes, massive chasms, unstable ground, lethal falls. And then you get to the real danger. We can discuss that when the time comes. If it comes. I fell. When the earthquake hit, the ground just opened up. Even so, I almost made it. Another foot or two to the side and the water would have broken my fall, but nothing I could do. That there was one more danger. Here it is. You know what this is? It's a lock. A tonal lock. Simple and very, very deadly. See the resonators up there? Strike them in the right order, and the door should open. Get it wrong, and, well, you've seen what happened when I tried it. Yeah, I thought I was prepared for anything. How can you prepare for a damned earthquake? And that was just one trap. Look around. Who knows what else this thing is capable of? Well, you can pick up where I left off. My notes should still be in my journal, if you can read it. Beyond that, well, maybe one of our predecessors still has a clue. Have a pattern of some kind. just take a chance. See what happens. Wouldn't be surprised if half the traps have been sprung by now.